Look, this is what comedians need to be doing. They need to be the leaders at the vanguard of battling cancel culture, because they are the ones pointing out the absurdities in society. And sometimes we need to be able to talk about those ridiculous things that are going on using humor in a way that allows us to penetrate, frankly, in a way that doesn't happen.